You can easily save your pages book to ePub by going to File, Export, and selecting ePub. At this point, you're going to provide some metadata for the book. First, we're going to give a title for our book and the author name. And then you want to choose whether your book has no cover or you want to use the first page as your cover, or if you have an image in mind, and then you can select the image that's a JPEG or PNG. There are two different layouts that you can select for your ePub: reflowable and fixed layout. Reflowable is more for text heavy, such as novels. Fixed layout is more for books with a lot of images, tables, such as art books, cookbooks, etc. You can also choose the category for your book, the language, as well as whether you want to have table of contents or embedded fonts, and whether I want to save it as a single page or two page. Two page has specific left and right side of the book. This would be good, let's say, if you have an image across those two pages, or maybe you have an image on the left and recipe on the right, and save. And now I'm getting a message saying that some styles are not supported, and what happens, they will be converted to images. Now, the second way to save it is the same way, going to File, Export ePub, but now I'm just going to choose reflowable. The reflowable layout actually doesn't support things like footnotes, which are converted to endnotes. Headers and footers are not supported. Page backgrounds, etc., they can be converted to images. So you want to read it and see what's not supported. Note that the reflowable ePub is almost 6 times larger in size than the fixed one. You can also preview ePubs in Kindle Previewer, and I have a video on this if you want to learn how to use it. And I just previewed the one that's fixed layout and there were issues with it. And then I previewed the one that was reflowable, and there were also some things I would have to change in my file. So thanks so much for watching.